Cameron to get that Boston Globe tomorrow to read about that Pats Bungles game. Meanwhile, in Philly, they want to read all about those Eagles. Donovan McNabb and the Eagles won at Arizona earlier this year. 3-3 game. And late second quarter, McNabb to Darnell Autry. He axes his way for 20 yards. Two plays later, handoff to Cecil Martin. Now it's a fumble and a touchback. Arizona has it, but Philadelphia would eventually score later, make it 10-3 at the half. Second in the third, McNabb to Stanley Wilson Pritchett. He waits for the midnight hour, picks up 7 yards. Then, watch McNabb. He's so cool that he can complete a pass to himself. 1 for 1 for 2 yards, McNabb to McNabb. Later in the drive, ball to 7 on third down, McNabb. First 58, James Folsom. What? Now watch Simeon Rice, 97. I'm going to catch it. No, don't bother. Touchdown, 17-3. The only McNabb did wrong on this play, he's not Hal Greer from the free throw line. Greer, shot from the free throw line. But Andy Reid watches his defense sack Jake Plummer and Dave Brown 8 times. Plummer sacked by Brian Dawkins out of the secondary. Left hand injury, he wouldn't return. Dave Brown comes in, guess what happened? Mike Caldwell, one of the special teams' aces, also a defensive ace, 26-yard pick, 34-9. Jake Plummer, who has actually some of his best games, have been in Philadelphia, but this time it's the Eagles who smell it and just stomp on the Cards, 34-9. They're 8-4, Tom.
Yeah, you see the numbers there for the offensive guys, McNabb and Autry and company. I spoke with defensive coordinator Jim Johnson this week for the Eagles, and he said they have a bunch of playmakers, and you saw almost every one of those guys today at some point make a play.
Their special teams are outstanding. They allowed Arizona only 210 yards, and the Eagles are rumbling.